Hi, I'm Darren Mann, Product Manager for Downstream Natural Gas Regulators here at Emerson. And today, I'm excited to introduce the newest product modification to the 627 product family, which is the 627BM. Now, the B stands for balance trim, which allows the inlet pressure to balance on both sides of the disc, unlike a traditional flow-to-open regulator. This design mitigates issues of inlet sensitivity and set point drift to allow this regulator to achieve a 1500 PSIG inlet pressure rating using one 9/16 inch orifice for all applications. Here we have a schematic of an external sensing 627BM. The hole, shown in the middle of the disc, is a channel that allows inlet pressure to fill up the balancing chamber within the trim. This force from the pressure chamber is equal and opposite to the force of the pressure pushing on the disc from the 9/16 inch orifice. This balancing feature is responsible for the 627BM's ability to see any pressure up to 1500 PSIG without any issues of inlet sensitivity or set point drift. And now this is advantageous to your typical flow to open regulator because you no longer have to reduce the size of your orifice as you increase your inlet pressure. Thus, the 627BM can flow up to 5 times the capacity of a traditional 627. The 627BM's flow rate capability fits right in between a normal 627 and a pilot-operated boot-style regulator like an EZR. So in many cases, this solution is more appropriately sized than a pilot-operated regulator would be, which would help solve high turndown and instability issues. The 627BM can also be used to displace parallel runs of direct-operated regulators. So overall, the 627BM solution is going to save a lot on customer cost and reduce the application's complexity. For more information, visit us at Emerson.com or contact your local Emerson sales partner.